This series is going to cover defense against edge weapons. We're focused primarily on knives. And in this section, we're going to talk about defending against multiple angles. Helping me today will be Daniel. One thing I want to explain before we get into the specific technique are the angles that we're going to use, the attacks that we're going to work against. These are going to be fundamental attacks. We have a straight stab to the abdomen. We have a slashing cut, a reverse slashing cut. We have an overhead cut, a whole wide variety of techniques. Now understand that a lot of these attacks will tend to flow into others as well. Rarely is it going to be just a simple stab. For that, understand that this is a very short, sweet, and to the point explanational video series on edge weapon defense. Ultimately, I encourage you to seek professional instruction. These are good fundamentals, good tools to learn from, but they are by no means the ultimate in all of edge weapon defense. These are simply fundamentals of edge weapon defense and should be taken as such. So understand that as we begin to move into this, that these are the fundamentals of motions in edge weapon defense.